HNN News is brought to you by Principal Toyota. And Landers Ford. It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. It's time for HNN News, the most watched newscast at Houston High School. With Katie Upton. And
JB Lenore.
HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm JB Lenore.
And I'm Katie Upton, and these are your morning announcements for Friday, August 30th. The HHS Mustang Theater will present The Lion, The Witch, and The Wardrobe November 1st through the 4th. Auditions will be held Monday, September 16th, and Tuesday, September 17th. Students should choose only one day to stay after and report to the auditorium at dismissal. Auditions typically run 4:30 or 5. Please see Ms. Kel Christie in room M32 if you have any questions.
Juniors and seniors, if you are currently in an AP or dual enrollment math course, have maintained an A average in all math classes, and are interested in joining Mu Alpha Theta and National Math Honor Society, stop by Ms. Bansell or Ms. Coates' room to pick up an application. The last day to apply is September 15th.
Do you like debate in international affairs? Then join the Model UN Club. Sign up outside of Coach Brock's room, M207. The date for the Vanderbilt Conference is quickly approaching, so sign up soon.
For any junior or senior also interested in joining Rho Kappa, the Houston High Social Studies Honor Society, applications can be picked up outside Mr. Robinson's room, M213. All applications are due no later than September 3rd.
Do you have school spirit? Do you want to be a part of something big? Come find out more about Sparkle Cheer, the inclusive cheer experience for all students. Gain confidence, foster new relationships, and promote unity between our special needs friends and yourself while boosting school spirit. Come by during the club fair on Thursday, September 5th to sign up. For more information, see Ms. Minton in M122.
HNN News will be right back after this quick commercial break.
It's time to put on your PJs and sign up for the 10th annual Eye Opener 5K on Saturday, September 14th. Run in your pajamas and help raise awareness of drowsy driving in memory of former Houston student Kyle Cannell. There will be prizes and giveaways, so make sure to sign up today. Last week, the Mustangs ran all over South Haven, and now Houston is hitting the road to beat down the boys from South Bellevue. It's Houston at Central, tonight at 7. Be there.
Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is quixotic, an adjective meaning idealistic or impractical. As in, the quixotic cartoon fan wrote many letters to Bugs Bunny asking about his friend Daffy Duck. Try using it today.
Students and teachers, will you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
Now, in accordance with the laws of the state of Tennessee, we will observe a moment of silence.
Well, that's it for this week, Mustangs.
See you at the game tonight, and now stay tuned for the speeches from sophomore and freshman class officer candidates. Now.
Gravity is working against me.
Hi, I'm Brody Brock, and I'm running for the 2019-2020 10th grade treasurer. Please vote for Brody.
Hi, my name is Suha Aslam, and I'm running for sophomore secretary. I strongly believe that my organization, leadership, and teamwork skills will greatly benefit the school and the council. My number one priority is to make this year the most memorable and enjoyable for all sophomores. I highly appreciate your vote. Thank you.
Good morning, Houston. My name is Aisha Eleanor, and I'm running for the sophomore class secretary. I believe that I'm a valuable candidate to consider because I'm very open-minded, I can work collaboratively with others, and I was also on the board as treasurer last year. As treasurer last year, I got to participate in a bunch of fun events, and I got to meet a bunch of new people, and I would love to continue and do that again this year. So I hope I have your vote, and I would love to be your 2019 to 2020 secretary. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.
Good morning. My name is Maggie Petrie, and I am running for vice president. I would really appreciate your vote because I'm a hardworking and dedicated student, and I will be sure to meet the needs of our class this school year. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth Smith, and I'm running for sophomore class president. I'd really appreciate your vote. Thanks.
Hey, freshman class of 2023. My name is Zora Cunningham, and I want to be your freshman president. Now, some of you may not know me, and that's okay. Here's a few things about myself. I love candy, I'm very friendly, and I'm kind. Some may say I'm too friendly because I will sit next to a stranger and talk to them as if we were old friends. Shout out to all my new friends that I made that way. I'm loud and talkative, but I embrace that. You don't have to worry about me not speaking up for the freshmen because trust me, I have a voice that will be heard, whether you want to hear it or not. I mean, I'm just being honest. I know the freshmen want a candidate who speaks the truth and won't come up here making empty promises. So please, vote Zora for freshman president, the candidate that's loud and proud, period.